from me. Dark and diving from me. No one can save you from me. You told that you too shit. Look, there's no running from me. Dark and diving from me. No one can save you from me. Fuck your eyes, say me.
Here in the Adrenaline Fight Night, Nathan Jones from the blue corner versus Brian Evans from the red. Nathan Johnson in the white and green shorts. Brian in the blue. Brian already trading some heavy leather. Nice leg kick there from Johnson. Covering up well. He can't take too many of those damaging punches and kicks. Evans looking to go up top, nice 1-2 combination, moves out beautifully. Evans is doing a great job of gauging his distance. He'll often pour out with that lead hand and tap the body or the arm of his opponent, and that really gives him a distance of where to put the kicks and if he's in range to punch. You see there, he just gauges it out perfectly. Johnson needs to disrupt this rhythm. He needs to use those beautiful hooks and that head movement to get in close. A bit of a low kick there, inadvertently, of course. Often happens in these striking exchanges. The male population watching this, that does hurt, to say the least. But he'll get time to recover. Feet, making the adjustments. The crowd silently behind Brian Evans, screaming his name, Brian, Brian. This will help this athlete overcome this adversity and get back in this fight. Psychological build up there. Referee warning Johnson, keep the kicks clean, keep them up. And we will get back underway. Final adjustments and we are underway. straight back at it. Brian Evans looking for the body shot and the uppercuts. Johnson against the cage quite wisely circles out. Johnson needs to put some combinations. Nice leg catch by Evans. The counter right hand. Massive hands on the inside from Johnson. He's certainly no stranger to power. Evans needs to keep his hand up, his guard up in these exchanges. Oh, we could have got another low blow again from Johnson. Evans needing some more time to recover. Too much. He went to his feet and then back down to his knees. It could suggest that the pain is all too much. Looks like we have a DQ, a disqualification from the referee, and Brian Evans is unable to continue.
Two of them are absolutely bonus.
Ladies and gentlemen, unfortunately,